Bricks.
Build a house.
the boys get blue. The boys get blue. Mm-hmm. The boys get blue.
Thank you. Oh, okay. This is Faith. About 2 months after she learned how to ride her small bike, she's on her big bike without training wheels. Hi, Faith.
Hi.
You're doing great.
Thanks.
Today is June the 22nd of 2004, and Faith is 4 years old. Oh, there's our lovely trash.
Thank you.
Marlena. Marlena, look here. Put that. Please sit
to help us with the bus ministry and to help with the whole Bible school program. You've got all year to think about it, but if you would see Melissa or Marilyn, they are the ones that are going to be the directors for next year, so you can start taking your vacation time. I'm sorry, Melissa Marshall and Marilyn Todd. You can start taking your vacation time and you can recuperate the whole year and be ready for that week. It's just fabulous. We learned a lot from the kids and had a wonderful, wonderful time. So we're going to do three songs for you. The first one is our theme song. It's Everybody Come Along. The next one is Joy to the World and Nothing But the Blood. with which ones were each day. Anna, the banana was Wednesday, is that correct?
Sorry, I got that
today. Okay, can you stand next to Annalie for me? Good job. And then we had Hutt. He was on Friday. Homer the Hutt. Thank you. Maggie was on Tuesday. Can you hold that, Emma? And then there was Sip and Blaze. Sip was on Thursday, and Blaze was on Monday. Okay, we learned some Hawaiian words this week. Can you kids tell me what we learned? Mahalo, which means thank you. So after each point of the day, I want you guys to say mahalo. Okay, and can you guys help me out? What was the point on Monday with Blaze?
Jesus brings us hope.
Jesus gives us hope.
Mahalo.
Good job. And on Tuesday was Maggie. And what was the point with Maggie?
Jesus followed God's word. Mahalo.
And on Wednesday, Carly and I had a really good time with this one, with Anna the banana. We had a good time with her. What was her point of the day? Jesus gives courage. Jesus gives us courage.
Mahalo.
Good. Hey, you guys are catching on. And on Thursday, we had Sip. Annalie, can you hold up Sip for us? And what was Thursday? Jesus saves us.
Mahalo.
Good job. And on Friday, Homer the Hutt. Faith, can you hold up Homer for us so everybody can see? There we go. And what was Homer's point?
Jesus gives us a reason to celebrate.
Good. Jesus gives us a reason to celebrate.
Mahalo.
There was a Hawaiian student at Central Christian College this year, and she taught us one little Hawaiian dance, so we're going to do our best at trying to do it, and we're going to sing it because the CD sounded like Elvis Presley and didn't sound Hawaiian at all, so we're going to do our best singing it too, okay? My heart
Okay.